Create a flame effect, just import in footage of the fire and drag it over to the part of your timeline you want it to play. The reason the flame effect works well here is because when we were shooting, we made sure to change the lighting when the fire was lit. You can change the color of the fire to blue by going to the color tab and experimenting with the Lumetri color.